breaking news as we come onto the air, confronting what they call corruption.
Show me what democracy looks like!
This is what democracy looks like!
The march to Mar-a-Lago and the protests being held across the country taking aim at the president.
A tax hike going to a vote, why you may see a rise in property taxes to help fund area schools. Why school officials say they are in need of $800 million.
Then, dangerous and deadly.
I think an alligator got this lead.
I just got
What's behind an alarming number of alligator attacks and sightings in our state?